Hi, my name is Olivia. I'm a product manager at ZEISS Microscopy, and I would like to show you how to visualize 3D data in ZEN Core. With our state-of-the-art 3D rendering technology, you can now visualize your 3D data that was acquired, for example, with a FIP, XRM, or CT. I'm showing you here a dataset of a walnut that was imaged with an XRM and rendered in surface mode. First of all, you can add your 3D workbench under the plus, 3D, and click on Add. The 3D workbench contains the 3D visualization functionalities, and I will guide you through them. Let's start with the 3D rendering tab. Rendering is the process of generating a photorealistic image from the given 3D data. We offer 5 different render modes. The data is shown by default in maximum mode. With this XRM data, I will now change to the transparency mode. Transparency is quite useful for a dense data structure like this XRM. The render mode enables you now to see through your data set, and the transparency curve makes it even more or less transparent. On the Appearance tab, you can change, for example, the light source brightness and increase it or decrease it. In the Clipping tab, you can cut through your dataset as if you were using a knife. You can change the position of the Clipping tab, turning up and down. And when you activate Show Detail Settings, you can also change the angle. You can clip the front and the back or both. You can also change the appearance of the clipping plane, make it transparent, binary, or invisible. Once you've found the perfect position of the clipping plane and the rendering settings, you can make a screenshot by clicking the icon on the upper right corner. Or you can also create an image, choose the resolution that you need, click on Apply, and you will have it available in ZEN Core. Thank you for your attention.